guys, welcome back again to this channel. Time check is 3:30 in the afternoon. Late na guys, kasi ang totoo guys, naligaw na naman kami ni ate. Well, anyway, we are here in Takagimura or Takagi Village in Ina City for another spring flower viewing. This magnificent red flower is what they call poppy or poppy in Japanese. So guys, just a quick history of this flower, the poppy. This is a symbol of remembrance to all the brave soldiers who fought and died during the World War I. So this flower, poppy, was one of the first flowers to grow among the battlefield graves of the fallen. The red poppies seemed to represent the sacrifice in blood of those young soldiers who had lost their lives. And so the poppy became the official flower of the American Legion family to memorialize the soldiers who fought and died during the war. So guys, join with us and let's explore the flower field and let's watch closely the beautiful red poppies here in Takagimura or Takagi Village in Ina City. So please enjoy watching.
A few moments later.
Thank you.